Okay. All right. So, hold on. Chill. Oh, okay. It's already chill. Never mind. So, I looked up online about this game, and it turns out that there is 56 fucking endings to this damn game, dude. Right here confirms it. The endings table. I got ending D. So, when you get one of the endings, it'll be starred, so you can see the star right there, right? So, there's 55 other endings that I have to get. And I'm like, dude, how does a game have that many endings? That is crazy. Watch. We can watch? That's pretty cool. Oh, right, I was here. All right. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to play the main arcade mode, right? But I'm gonna play a different character, or yeah, I'm gonna. It's because, do you remember the option where it gave me an option to either go with a girl or not go with the girl when we right before we went on the semi truck and I was fighting on the back of the truck? Do you remember that? What if I don't go with the girl this time? I'm pretty sure I would get a different ending because of that. But on top of this, it's going to be a little bit more fun for me, or interesting, to see what happens, because I am going to be bringing along the CPU. I'm going to be playing two of them because it gives me the option to have two CPUs, two computers with me, two AIs. So, let me get to that. Oh, she said, see you later. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do here, and I'm going to try and see exactly how... Hopefully, you can combine normal attacks. Okay, hopefully, this will be a little bit easier, because this time around, I already defeated the final boss, and I know how to defeat the final boss. The only issue that I had with the final boss is fucking goons, man. His fucking people were getting in the way, and I couldn't get to him. I don't know. Yes, I know how to play. Alright. Ooh. Get it. Round one. Shit, I'm getting lost with all the characters. Dude, I don't have to do well, I mean, I can't. I do have to do some things, but this is so fun to have CPUs with me.
Ah!
love it. Como estas, bitches? Dude, my guys are kind of OP, man. Look at that, I don't have to do a goddamn thing. This ox dude is so big, dude, I can't see her. I feel more so like the AI killed it, but... Grr. Son of a bitch. Go! she's got purple eyes. I just realized that. Damn, that guy kicks ass! My ass is almost beat too, man. Go! Go! Let's go, Ricardo. Hey. We're just vibing, dude. We're just vibing. Oh, this guy? What up, bitch? I bought friends this time, ho. It's not a competition, boys. We're just trying to get through these levels, man. This fucking 56 endings. zooming. Fucking uppercut at the fly! Oh, 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 let's go here, let's go here. I didn't get to come here last time. Unless this is like a different ending. Well, all this should be a different ending, because... because I went right, not left, at the beginning of the arcade. This all has to be, because I did, oh. Hey, she's a cutie, dude. Oh my god. Bro, we are fucking murking these guys. I mean, this is on normal mode too, but goddamn. Let's go, fucking Ricardo. Yo, this other guy. Alright. El Pison de Boye. Or some generals mean. I'm pretty sure I fucking butchered that name. Damn, she was a bad bitch, too. Let's get it. All these motherfuckers chilling. Wait. Dude, I don't know if I'll be able to get all the endings. I'm worried. Because, like, there's so many ways to go, and... Ah, shit. I died! Yeah, I didn't do too hot that run. Let's go, Norris, let's go. And we're gonna pop in. How do you do that? The law of the attraction? Okay.
Thank you.
this is the part that I skipped last time. Now I see how we got down here. It's a difference. Hey guys, try not to fall off the fucking raft here. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, fuck me. Wait, why did I jump off? I didn't even jump. Oh, you can still fall off. This isn't good. They only have one life left. Oh no, they have two lives, right? Yeah. Alright, chill, guys, chill. Ricardo, watch it, buddy. Let's go, dude. Let's fucking go. Oh, man. Oh, nice. They got an extra life. Round 7. Yo, these fuckers are tough. Thank you.
go!
Oh. an extra life. Thank God. I was getting close to my last life there, dude. Ricardo's on his last life, too. I wonder if they get two extra lives as... Oh, shit. He's recovering. Okay, okay. Thank you. fuck. Woo. Holy hell. 600,000? Oh my god. Alright, we can do this. We got this. Thank you. man, dude, I played this part so many fucking times. Damn, Ricardo's a sweetheart. Fighting these dudes like that. Girl, get up! Oh my god. God, dude. Fucking A. I have a recovery mode. I didn't even know that. Okay, let's see what we unlocked. Forty-8 minutes and 16 seconds. GFR. Ricardo, bust through that wall like you did last time. Okay. Now. Okay. Well, that's that. Finally the boss. So yeah, I'm gonna let the credits run. I'm pretty sure I'll play this game again. Innocent people have passed away. I'm pretty sure I'll make another video to this series because it's I'm really enjoying this game, but yeah, man. Ending H losses, dude. 56 fucking endings. Holy crap. That was fun. That was fun. It was easier because of the AIs, right? But like, you know that. With 56 fucking endings, dude, I don't want to fucking struggle all the way. Ugh. So we kind of smooth sailed it thanks to the AI, so this video, this win was because of them. Anyways. I am going to end it, guys. I'll let the credits run again. And I will see you for the next one. You guys take care, all right? Laters.